How did you get to this passion? I mean, you're very passionate actually about it. You're very passionate about the topic and helping people or providing this information. What in your life has propelled you to gain knowledge about this?
Well, if you saw me teach anatomy, you know I'd be passionate about the femur. So when I'm teaching, I'm passionate. But what happened was, again, it came down to all these young guys showing up on my wife's side, and then several of them being suicidal, wanting to kill themselves, thinking their life is lost. And we see this over and over again, the thousands of young men who feel that their sexuality is ruined, that they're not going to be able to get attracted to a real female. They're not going to be able to have real sex. And that's my passion now, is to try to fill this gap, because there's a lot of people suffering. I'm not out there to stop porn. I'm out there to educate so that the people who want to get over some of these symptoms caused by excessive porn use can find the information and do it. There's a lot of guys suffering out there, a lot. So that's behind my passion.
What's up, everybody? My name is Gabe Deem, and I was a part of that group of guys that you just heard Gary Wilson describing. When I was 23 back in 2011, I reached a point where I was broken and felt alone and hopeless. And it was Gary Wilson being passionate about sharing the truth and helping others that ended up saving my life. I didn't know it at the time, but I had reached a point through years of internet porn use all through my adolescence where I was dependent on porn to feel arousal and to function. And Gary pointed me to the science of how that happens. And it ultimately led to the biggest change, 180 of my life. And it was thanks to Gary's ability to teach, willingness to help, and courage to share the truth in a sea of lies, that has changed my life and the lives of, I have no doubt saying, millions of other people. Some of y'all might know Gary from his popular TEDx talk, The Great Porn Experiment, on YouTube. He's the founder of yourbrainonporn.com, and he also wrote the amazing book Your Brain on Porn by the same name. And his work, I have no doubt, has impacted all parts of the world and countless people. And the ripple effects is something that I don't think we'll ever know the full extent of the positive impact that Gary had on the world. And I had the great honor and privilege of becoming good friends with Gary over the years. And I got to see just how much of an amazing man he was. A few words I'd use to describe him are selfless. He was always there for anyone who reached out, and he was the type of friend who would, you know, pick you up when you're down and call you out on your crap when you're getting a little off track, and just hit you straight. And he was always so thorough too. If you needed help, he didn't just, you know, give you a quick little pat on the back. He was there, and he would give you as much help as you need, oftentimes more than you could ever dream of. And that wasn't just for friends or people on his team. He did it to anyone who reached out to him. I would call him courageous. He put up with a lot of harassment and never backed down. He always stood his ground and was there sharing the truth just over and over and over again, and being a man of integrity. And I've never seen anything like it. And he defended all of the people that, you know, get publicly smeared on the topic of porn's effects. And he always just made sure that the truth was shared and a light was shown on, you know, any kind of malevolence. And I would call Gary loving, you know, getting to see his relationship with his amazing wife, Marnia, who also, you know, helped him in all this work. They were so joyful, and Gary always had a quick wit and this sarcastic sense of humor that just would have you laughing. And he always had a smile on Marnia's face. He was a good husband. He was a good father to his son, Arion. And it was cool just to be able to see that. Over the years, he was just a solid person that can't be replaced. And I would describe Gary as heroic. A hero is not only someone with courage, but also other noble qualities that Gary had, and someone with outstanding achievements. And what Gary accomplished is absolutely amazing. He literally changed the world for the better. And his work and his legacy will be carried on forever through all the lives that he changed, including mine. Gary passed away on May 20th of last year, 2021, after years of battling chronic illness and enduring relentless harassment. And if he had a positive impact on your life, I want to ask you to go to garywilson.life and share a comment or a story about how he impacted you. And if you want to help carry on his work, please, you know, share, you know, a link to an article on yourbrainonporn.com, or share his TEDx talk, The Great Porn Experiment, or, you know, give someone his book, Your Brain on Porn. At the end of the day, there are still so many people out there hurting, and a lot of them don't know why. They don't know that porn could potentially be the cause of some of their problems, whether that's addiction or dysfunction or whatever the case may be. And Gary was passionate about raising awareness, so I think that one thing we can all do is continue to raise awareness until the entire world knows. Now, I made a little slideshow with some pics of family and friends with Gary, and I put it to one of his favorite songs that seemed fitting, so I hope y'all enjoy it. And lastly, I just want to say to Gary that I love you, Sir Wilson. I miss you, and thank you for all that you did for myself and so many other people.
Was the
Gary?
Yeah.
You made the mistake of getting these young guys' sticks working again. So now we're gonna have to beat you in putt-putt.
I know. It's not over yet.